Hi, I'm Robbie Gallagher, and I've been a volunteer for a number of years. I do volunteer driving with Link Living, taking older people to cafes, and I do a one-to-one with Bob, and I support the other cafes by just going, because I think it's a great thing that these ladies and these cafes are doing, making places available in the villages to help other people. I'd recommend it to anybody. It gives you a new lease of life.
What do you get out of volunteering?
It gets me out of the house, so I'm not looking at four walls. And I'm a great believer in if you're helping people, it takes your minds off your own problems, you know. And it's good we have some volunteers that have got mental health issues. And it's great to see them, you know, blossoming and benefiting from it. And we've got volunteers that come in and then get jobs out of it, which is, to me, is a plus, you know.
Do you think community cafes bring back a sense of whole community or
brings
generations together? Or?
Well, exactly. And when you see the young ones, in the Torribon Cafe, we have a school next to it, and the school comes in, and the old ones just love their faces light up when the young ones come in, including me. It makes your day, you know.
So you're the youngest one that comes in then?
There's a lad who goes to the Reside Cafe, he's 92, and what a character he is. He's a Londoner, a Cockney, been in the Second World War, and he's still... He talks like a 17-year-old, and I look forward to going in and meeting him, you know.
That's good.